8. Here there is a number 8. Here there are the blanks 4. We should count the numbers forward. Okay? After the 8, which number will come? Yes. After the 8, it is 9. After the 9? 10. Then 11. Then 12. See, 8 forward number is 9. 9 forward is 10. 10 is 11 and 11 is 12. Okay, have you understand this? Let us go to the second example. 10. 10 forward number is, we should count forward. 11. And after the 11, 12. After the 12, 13. Next is 14. These two examples belong to the forward numbers. Here I written the numbers forward. Now let us go to the third example. It is backward. Means we have to count the numbers backside. Okay. What is the before number of 5 is? It is 4. Then before number of 4 is? 3. Then 3 is before is? 2. Then 2 is before is 1. If you start to read the numbers like this, if we start to read the number like this, it is forward. If we start to read the numbers like this, it is backward. See, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next, let us go to the next fourth example. It is 20. Okay? 20's before number is 19, 19's 18, then 18's 17 and 16. Okay, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. This is